Hi, and in this tutorial I want to show how to get the Windows 7 taskbar. It looks like this. The first step is download it. Open. You have to launch this. I use English. Double click on this. The next you have wait few minutes. You have here info about the skin. Double click on this. I have small taskbar. Here's normal on the sky. Sky is blue. Leave this and transparency. Use this. Or other, I use always blur the background, then click Appearance, and you have this one. Thanks for watching. Subscribe.